Washing your clothes with cold water instead of hot water should be helping you save about 15 cents per load, which really adds up over the entirety of a year. Another great reason to use that rinse cycle using the cold water instead of the hot water is that your clothes should see a lot less wear and tear, stopping you from having to go out and buy a whole new wardrobe. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Have a great day.